working with our colleagues at the ICI and DTCC, we will begin over the next several weeks to work through all of the different areas that need to be resolved involving business policies and protocols, products, and the like. And upon completion of that effort, we will then lay out a time frame to begin the effort to move to T+1. Now, some have said, why not go to T+0? And in fact, there are some trades that are settled at the end of day today. But the technology simply doesn't exist at this time to handle the volume and, again, the volatility that we see in the U.S. markets. That day may come, and our work that we're doing now will lay the predicate for that. But what we believe we can do is, in a reasonable period of time, begin the process to further reduce risk in the system by going to T+1, and that's what we intend to do.